You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head, and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Kid in the lockup. You find some cash and some supplies I stashed in case things got tight. See you around.
Thank you. Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Da ging sie hin, Rude.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Thank you. Do we tighten it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
Steady. Forces International. This is South Francis International.
Thank you.